Hello children, today we are going to learn a new numeral and that is 46. Which numeral? 4, 6, 46. Now let's see numeral 46 in your textbook.
So children, this is numeral 4, 6, 46 in your textbook. And what are these? These are rockets. So let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, 3, 0, 30. And what comes after that? 3, 1, 31, 3, 2, 32, 3, 3, 33, 3, 4, 34, 3, 5, 35, 3, 6, 36, 3, 7, 37, 3, 8, 38, 3, 9, 39, 4, 0, 40. 41, 41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44, 44, 45, 45, and what comes after that? 4, 6, 46. So we'll cut this rocket also. So children, these are 46 rockets. Now let's learn how to write numeral 4, 6, 46. In the first box, we will write numeral 4, 6, 46. Leave one box. In the next box, again we'll write 4, 6, 46. Again leave one box, children. In the next box, 4, 6, 46. Let's write one more time, leaving one box. In the next box, 4, 6, 46. Okay children, like this you all have to write in your notebook. Children, we will now learn how to write numeral 46 in your textbook. So this is your number fun book and in that this is numeral 4, 6, 46. Now let's learn in textbook as well. So you have to trace this. Let's start. 4, 6, 46. One more time I'll show. 4, 6, 46. I'll show you how to write here as well. So in this box, 4, 6, 46. One more time. 4, 6, 46. Children, you don't need to leave the box here in textbook. Okay.
Now children, let's do an activity. Come on, read along. Count the objects and match with correct numeral. We have to count these objects and on the other side, numerals are given. So we have to count and match. Let's count. What are these? You all play Ludo and Snakes and Ladder. So what do we use? It's dice. Okay, so these are dices. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You all know out of these three, where is numeral 5? It's here. So let's match it. This is numeral 5. Now let's count these. What are these? Beautiful quills. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many quills, children? 13. So where is numeral 1, 3, 13? It's here, down. So let's match it with 1, 3, 13. Now look at these beautiful boats sailing in the water. See? So, we'll count them as well. Come on. 1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 1, 11.
So we will match these boards with numeral 1, 1, 11. So children, we have learned numeral 4, 6, 46 today. We also need an activity. You all have to practice this at home and write it in your notebook and textbook. Till then, bye.